right into the spot.
The tabouba.
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Throw this on a sheet pan. Cover it with plastic wrap. Let's put it in the freezer for 5 minutes. Then we'll roll it a little bit thinner, complete the fold, and then you can do a 20-minute rest of the fish.